Incredum is a heavy-duty telescoping carbon fiber rod that is interchangeable to three sizes, 10.5, 15.5, and 18.5 feet, that extends from the side of your boat and collapses down to 37 inches when stored. Each section has a color-coded pulley system with release that coincides with each length. The system comes with specially designed releases that attach to the pulley line to add extra fishing lines. The four line guides are removable and are added or removed depending on length. The system has two independent rod holders, so you won't lose a rod mount when using the Spreadem system. The system comes with its own boat mount, but also works with Scotty, Cabela, and rapid release mounts. The original case has been redesigned for easy access. The system is stored in a 38-inch hard plastic zippered case with a removable shoulder strap. The case has a padded divider that separates the two sides to protect contents and to allow extra fishing gear to be carried and stored in the case. All parts are replaceable if damaged. There are currently outriggers on the market, but fixed to the boat, collapse down to 7 feet, not portable, and range in cost from $1,600 to $2,000. The Spreadem system is completely portable, very durable, and will only cost $500 retail.